Hi, welcome to In a Pickle Knitting. My name is Donna and today is Vlogtober 24, so October 24th, 2018. And I'm coming to you today with a very short vlog, a short little book, a guest reader, and a project that doesn't require any explanation, as some of these have gotten along with the explanations. Our book today is Pete the Cat, Five Little Pumpkins by James Dean. And the Pete the Cat character is very, very popular with young children, particularly preschool and kindergarten age. And they've taken to writing Pete the Cat into a number of just nursery rhymes or short little poems and things like that. So this is your typical Five Little Pumpkin, as you might recall. However, it's got the Pete the Cat bend to it, so the illustrations go along with what Pete the Cat would do. I will show you just one picture, because I don't think on the reading you're going to be able to see much in the way of pictures, just kind of upside down. But when they roll out of sight, they're rolling on skateboards. So that's how they take the Pete the Cat twist to this little song, little poem. So I think you'll know if your intended listener would be interested in this, because you're going to already know about Pete the Cat. Our craft today is a knitted fish towel in the shape of a pumpkin. And this is a Knit Picks pattern that was free, and it's called Pumpkin. And it's a pretty easy little knit. And I thought, well, this makes a nice gift or just something to have in your own kitchen to bring a little seasonal flavor into your kitchen and your washing up. I did use cotton yarn. I used Hobby Lobby cotton yarn because the oranges I had were more coral and lighter, and I was in Hobby Lobby and saw this. It was very inexpensive. I think $2.30 for the cotton. I probably couldn't get another one out of that. I'd have to purchase a new one, but the green didn't use much at all. And I probably had a green that would have worked, but the green was there and it looked like it would go okay. So I went ahead and picked up their green too. So that is our very, very quick little craft today. I hope that you can come back and join me again tomorrow with another children's book and another craft. Thanks so much for watching. Bye now.
Dying little pumpkins sitting on the tree.
First one.
The third one that, oh my, it's innate. The second one that, they are wicked in the air. The third one. The third one that, oh.
But.
We don't care.
The fourth one.
The fourth one that. One. The this one that. I'm ready to dump done. Happy with the wind. And out with the night. And the darn little pup. Rolled out of sight. And the end. Happy Halloween!
Perfect.